I tell you one thing you can do that will blow his mind. If you've got a good man, if he doesn't bring you candy on Valentine's Day or flowers on your birthday, but if he brings that paycheck home every week, that's a good man. Love your husbands. The Bible tells us to love when we have a good man. Now, if he's abusing you and mistreating you and physically abusing you, the Holy Ghost will also give you when to pack your bags and move out. Your married daughter.